I made eggs. So some chicken and spinach and peppers in there.
Hey, buddy.
Hi there.
What's going on?
Just getting ready to split some wood.
Pressed hydraulic monster. Come.
So, what's your favorite thing about this machine?
My favorite thing about this machine, well, it goes both ways, because in some senses, I like for it to do the work for me, but in other senses, I feel like kind of a wimp for not having my own axe.
Oh, have you chopped with an axe?
Sure.
Yeah, that's a lot of work.
All right, 101. We are going to turn on the gas on, and then we're gonna turn this on, and we're gonna turn up the choke higher.
Universes will be destroyed! Touched a potato bug, I think I smushed him, I feel really bad. When you hear that wood get split, it's a lot like having an orgasm. It's so soft. and wet on the inside. It's like, it didn't taste like, it tastes like mushrooms. No, that tastes like sawdust. But it feels like marmalade. I can see why termites get into this shit. Thank you for watching the Splitwood Part 1.